WWE Bragging Rights.
As a collective viewer, tonight we watch as WWE 2K16 will have its final episode in Universe Mode, period. Welcome everyone, live in Orlando, Florida after WrestleMania last night, which was a success because of you guys. And what way to kick it off here on the WWE Draft with the chairman of the board, Vince McMahon. Vince McMahon looking to speedwalk his way to towards the ring. Tonight it's all about Monday Night Raw versus SmackDown, and how the draft is going to be played out. Honestly, we do not know. We don't have a hype video package where it will show us who superstar will potentially get drafted to whichever brand. Hopefully we're gonna find out from the chairman himself. All right. I'm just here to tell you guys the news and the rules of the draft, and I'm out of here. Now, tonight's show, the matches we have tonight will happen like this. If a match ends in pinfall or submission, the pinfall, you'll get 2 draft picks. And in a submission, you get 3 draft picks, disqualification, or count out 1 draft pick. That is the rules for the draft pick. Obviously, the winner will get a draft pick for their brand, and the general manager get to decide who they want on their brand, and they get to debut them the next week's episode of WWE 2K17 Universe Mode. So let's start the show. Oh my god! Monumental news and rules from the chairman himself! And we want to kick it off with Dean Ambrose! The Lunatic Fringe, the former WWE Champion, had a crazy matchup against Mike Bennett last night at WrestleMania. But all well that ends well for Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose came up short with the victory. Mike Bennett was able to defeat Dean Ambrose last night at WrestleMania, even though Ambrose did punish Mike Bennett. As Dean Ambrose will represent Monday Night Raw, here comes his opponent. The former United States Intercontinental and European Champion, Rusev. The Bulgarian brute, the hero of the Russian Federation. Rusev, a star on SmackDown. I believe 2 weeks ago on SmackDown, Rusev defeated Brock Lesnar, which left for Brock Lesnar to suffer a loss against Goldberg last night at WrestleMania. For those who have not watched WrestleMania, the link is in the description box below towards the video. It'll lead you straight to the video. Or if you're on mobile device or on laptop, computer, desktop, there is a card top right of your screen on the video. You can click on there and it'll lead you straight to WrestleMania also. And for those who watched WrestleMania last night, thank you for everything you have done last night. Here we go. The first match of the draft. Of the draft, Monday Night Raw versus SmackDown, Rusev versus Ambrose. There we go. Rusev has Ambrose from behind, and now Rusev now. Oh my god! Knee directly to the spine of Ambrose by Rusev. And now Rusev is going to work on that spine and the neck area. But the single knee camel clutch there from Rusev. Is that the full on accolade? It's like a half accolade there by Rusev. Looking to do damage to Dean Ambrose. Big high knee there for Rusev. As Rusev just looking to work on the neck of Ambrose. As Ambrose, oh, shot to the gut there. And now Dean, Irish whipping Rusev off the ropes. And a big body drop there from the Lunatic Fringe. Pretty sure Ambrose is not done with Mike Bennett. Even though Bennett was able to walk away with a victory last night. Big flying wheel kick there from Rusev. And oh man, big jawbreaker from Ambrose. And up Dean Ambrose now looking to go for a big. I think he was going to go for a neckbreaker, but he caught with an elbow. And now, oh, shot there. And then up, boot to the chest there from Ambrose. Ambrose would love nothing more to get Monday Night Raw some draft picks. Now tonight we do not have a collective number on how many draft picks does like combine all together. We do not know. We're just gonna have to go with it until the end of the show. We're all doing this on the fly. Big job breaker there from Ambrose. As Bragger Rides are gonna continue with Ambrose tossing Rusev onto the outside. We'll be back. As we're back live on Monday Night Raw with Rusev. Oh, sorry, not Monday Night Raw. Bragging Rights, the draft. As we're back live with Rusev just pounding away on Ambrose. I'm so used to saying Monday Night Raw. We are live on Bragging Rights. That's what today's episode is. Not Monday Night Raw. Today is the draft. It'll happen every year after WrestleMania. Ambrose, dirty deeds! Dirty deeds by Ambrose! Ambrose playing Rusev with a dirty deeds! Dirty deeds! Can he put Rusev away? Turns him over in the middle of the ring. Hooks the leg. Pin two. Got him! Oh, that kick out to Rusev! Rusev having a kick out of the dirty deeds. That's the move that Dean Ambrose did not use on Mike Bennett, which probably cost him to lose in this match. Big knee into the face by Rusev. You know, when Ambrose hit the dirty deeds, I thought Ambrose was going to go and get the draft pick for Monday Night Raw. And now Ambrose going to go up top. Ambrose up top. Ambrose, big fist. Fist to the lower abdomen of Rusev. Not to the nether regions, just very close there from what it looked like from that camera angle. And now Ambrose is inflicting punishment all over Rusev so far. And now, oh, big shot to the left knee of Dean Ambrose and the Russian super kick. The Bulgarian super kick from Rusev to the face, form in the face. Rusev, SmackDown, gets two draft picks off the bat. The Bulgarian Brute, SmackDown's hero of the Russian Federation, Rusev gets the win. The former European, Intercontinental, and United States Champion, Rusev, walks away with the win tonight here on Bragging Rights. Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we have Kalisto and Sin Cara taking on Heath Slater and Curtis Axel. Tag Team Champions going at it live next. Well, right now. And they're back in the arena here in Orlando, Florida. The World Tag Team Champions. The Raw World Tag Team Champions. Here comes Kalisto and Sin Cara. Able to obtain those new titles, but still retain the former WWE Tag Team titles. Able to defeat New Day last night at WrestleMania. Representing Monday Night Raw, of course. It's actually not the first time that these teams are going at it. It was back on WWE Superstars, where these teams would go at it. Champion versus champion, in a way. And that's also something that Mr. McMahon did not clear up. That, yes, the champions also will be going at it. Not just normal one-on-one matches for the draft picks. Here comes the new WWE Global Tag Team Champions, representing SmackDown and Slater and Curtis Axel, the Alliance. You can see those are the new tag team titles, different from what we seen last night. I actually heard rumors there I don't know, from a guy named Dave, what's his name? Dave Meltzer? Meltzer? I don't know. I heard rumors that that championship that they designed last night at WrestleMania, they might use that for the new WWE World Championship. I don't know. But, let's see. Here we go. Raw versus SmackDown tag team action. Here we go, the bell is rung. Tag team match. Winner gets draft picks for their brand. Obviously, we have SmackDown getting its draft pick in Rusev. Two draft picks for SmackDown already. A big uppercut there from Slater. And now Slater with the shots. And now Kalisto with a counter. And now Kalisto has Slater now. Going to go for a suplex on the big man Slater. But Slater with the shots. Out of nowhere. And now Slater. Just dropping Kalisto. Makes the tag to Curtis Axel now. And now. Oh. Big kick to the gut there. And now Kalisto looking to go for us. Sunset flip powerbomb. Did not hold him down for a pin though. Then again, it's early in the matchup, so I'm pretty sure Axel would have kicked out. A big shot to the spine there. And now overhead. Fireman's carry there by Axel. Big knee from Kalisto. What a sequence in this matchup so far. Both teams are exhausted. Are beaten up from their matches last night. Going for a drop kick. No avail for Axel. Big snap mirror by Kalisto. And a kick to the spine. And now Kalisto looking to make the tag to the survivor of last night's elimination tag team match. And Sin Cara. Front headlock on the Axel. Axel able to get out of it. Attacking the left arm. Sin Cara turns him over. And now Sin Cara hooks the arms. And tossing Axel. Looks like a arm hook. Or hook arm. Back suplex toss. I don't know. Little foot stop there by Sin Cara. I swear to God, I always mess up these guys' names. Irish whip, bounce up the corner. Nice takedown from Sin Cara. And Sin Cara now. Looking to show everyone what he's got. Looking to go for that butterfly backbreaker. By Sin Cara. Hooks the outside leg. Here we go. Two count. Kick out of two. This Curtis Axel. Not looking to get Monday Night. Not looking for Monday Night Raw to get two draft picks. Going for a drop kick, no avail. And now Axel going for a move, but countered by Sin Cara. But a side rush and leg sweep. And now, oh! Go for a crucifix, didn't hold him down for a pin. And some of the fans in the crowd are chanting, Lucha, Lucha for the Lucha Dragons. Death Valley Driver! Death Valley Driver from Sin Cara. Hooks the outside leg. Is that it for Axel? Two count! And a kick out of two does Curtis Axel. Curtis Axel, when it comes to matches, a lot of matches Curtis Axel in the past has got the pinfall victory. And again, Sin Cara went for a drop kick, but got a sidewalk slam instead by Curtis Axel. But Curtis Axel has been getting damaged and then giving out the damage. Makes the tag to Sin Cara. Sin Cara go for a schoolboy into a lift up. Man, look at Kalisto! Oh my God! Beautiful tag team maneuver from Kalisto and Sin Cara. Hooks the leg, but Slater. Slater make the save. Slater's not looking to let Raw get the draft pick. As Axel now. Up to his feet. Crucifix. Then not holding down for a pin. By Kalisto there. Turns him over. And now Kalisto. Standing shooting star press. Just a combination of moves. Look at that. Going all over. Did this shooting star press. Now attacking that left knee of Axel. And now Kalisto, look at that schoolboy. Kick to the side of the head. Now the question is, will this obtain Monday Night Raw a draft pick? Here we go. Hooks the leg. Two count. And Slater again makes the save. And Sin Cara going face to face. Look at that. Shoulder to the gut. Sin Cara launching himself. Sunset flip. Powerbomb to the outside. To Slater. And now Kalisto and Axel in the ring. Both men illegal. And now look at this. Slap to the chest by Kalisto. Springboard. Look at this. Arm drag from Kalisto. Beautiful move there. But will that be enough to take out Axel and to gain a victory for Monday Night Raw? Raw has not received a win yet. As Kalisto just looking at Axel. And look at this, Kalisto! Kalisto was winning! Into a Celina del Sol! Celina del Sol for Raw! Sin Carmen to save! Sin Carmen to save! Kalisto gets the pinfall! The Lucha Dragons gets Monday Night Raw, a draft pick! What a tremendous tag team match. Very short, but still a great tag team match, nothing less. Sin Cara, Kalisto, Monday Night Raw gets two draft picks. So it's 1-1 for both brands. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, Kevin Owens takes on Roman Reigns. Raw vs. SmackDown. As Kevin Owens, as we're back in the arena. Kevin Owens with his new shirt, Kevin Owens Show. Kevin Owens taking on Roman Reigns for the first time, live on Monday Night Raw. As Kevin Owens, I mean, last year was on SmackDown, but then went to Monday Night Raw. Roman Reigns, you know, not on the show, but he got drafted to SmackDown last year also. And there he is. Here comes the big guy, the big dog, Roman Reigns. You know, former World Heavyweight Champion, never ever held the title after losing it to Randy Orton last year, last summer. As we're heading into a new season here in Universe Mode, we're jumping from one game to another. But Roman Reigns looking to get a victory for SmackDown. Tonight, Raw and SmackDown has 1-1. You know, SmackDown got a draft pick first from Rusev with defeating Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose suffering another loss in a 24-hour time radius. So, and then later on, actually earlier, moments ago, Kalisto and Sin Cara are going to get a victory for Raw. So here we go. Can Kevin Owens get a victory for Raw, or Roman Reigns get a victory for SmackDown? The bell is rung. Matchup is underway as a sidewalk backbreaker there from Roman Reigns out, just right out the gate. And now Reigns, big elbow to the knee there of Kevin Owens. As Kevin Owens now up to his feet, but now Reigns has Owens. Looking to go for a vertical suplex, said he got him. Just Roman Reigns, just playing at his pace here. His methodical pace. Irish whip off the ropes, got it from behind, and now Reigns, electric chair on the Kevin Owens. As look at this, Owens fighting his way back up into this matchup. Kevin Owens, former two-time Intercontinental Champion. And go for a super kick, but Reigns caught him. I was whipping a big clothesline. Big lariat there from Reigns, taking down Owens. And oh my god! A big right punch to the face. Big punch to the mouth there by Reigns. And now Owens, leg sweep, takes down Reigns. Kevin Owens, I mean, I'm pretty sure Kevin Owens would love to get drafted to SmackDown. I mean, he has, after losing the Intercontinental title to Cesaro last October, he hasn't really been able to get out the box as of late. You know, Owens has been in battle royales and still have not able to win none of them. Big clothesline, lariat there from Reigns. I mean, Roman Reigns, it's been months since Reigns has got a title shot. It's been about 2-3 months since Reigns had a title shot. Wait a minute, Reigns now, form in the face. Two count on Owens, kick out does Owens. Roman Reigns, 2 months ago, I believe, was in a match against Brock Lesnar for the world title at the time at the Royal Rumble. Nice counter from Reigns with that crossbody onto Owens. As Roman Reigns now has Owens. Oh my, big neck breaker there from Reigns. I mean, Roman Reigns, ever since, you know, when The Rock returned to SmackDown, Roman Reigns beat up his own flesh and blood just because he believed that he should be in the title picture and not him, which left for Reigns to win a number one contendership tournament. Which left for his match against Brock Lesnar at the Royal Rumble, and then he lost. Trying to get to Elimination Chamber, but Neville foiled his plan. Backbreaker there from Kevin Owens. I mean, Kevin Owens, you know, like I said, after losing to Cesaro, big lariat from Reigns, has has been taken to the backseat. Oh my god, Superman punch right out of nowhere. Roman Reigns, Superman punch on the Owens. He got him here. Kick out of two of those Owens. Kevin Owens able to kick out of the Superman punch. Now momentum starting to shift here. Belly to belly suplex from Roman Reigns, and now Kevin Owens taking down Reigns as the fans starting to like it. The fans are booing Reigns every time he does some offense. Imagine trying to kill Owens' kill. Holy. And with Kevin Owens started getting some momentum, the fans started to cheer. When Reigns started getting momentum, the fans started to boo. Inverted backbreaker. As the fans, look at that. They're going silent now. Now Owens takes down Reigns. All Kevin Owens had to do was hit him with the pop-up powerbomb. That could be it for Reigns. And now look at this. German suplex coming from Owens. And Kevin Owens, just a combination of moves onto Roman Reigns. And now Owens turns over Reigns in the corner. Owens has something in mind here. Now look at Owens backing up. Owens looking to get distance. Oh! Went for a running knee. Go for a suplex. No. Can no avail. Irish whip. Reigns. Reigns! Catapulting spear! Catapulting spear! Catapulting spear for Reigns! Cover! Hooks the leg! And SmackDown gets it at a track pick! Oh my god! Now you're the fans booing. Roman Reigns gets a track pick for SmackDown. So let's see. Rusev got two draft picks. Reigns got two. So that's four. Four draft picks for SmackDown. And Raw only has two so far. And we're only in 20 minutes into the show. But ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we have Apollo Crews taking on Kurt Angle. Champion versus champion next. And here we go. Here we go. It's time. Apollo Crews, the United States champion. And look at that championship belt. Apollo Crews, the United States champion. Each time your name gets announced and you're at the fence here in Orlando.
You mean the wrestling god got nervous?
Appreciating and respecting Apollo Crews, but this is a match that nobody thought would happen. I mean, Apollo Crews are going to take on Kurt Angle. Champion versus champion. Raw versus SmackDown. Apollo Crews representing SmackDown came off a tremendous victory over the former world champion and number one contender for the U.S. title in Jack Swagger last night at WrestleMania. Able to defeat him with the spin-out powerbomb. And now here comes his opponent. The only Olympic gold medalist in World Wrestling Entertainment, Sports Entertainment, Kurt Angle, the Intercontinental Champion who put Ryback out of work last night at WrestleMania. I mean, Ryback did it to himself. Ryback last night, you know, a couple of nights before that, Ryback told me personally, if he doesn't win that championship, he does not want to be here. He does not deserve to be. He feels like he doesn't deserve to be in Universe Mode anymore. He feels like he should just leave if he does not win the title. And he did not win the title. That's why Ryback is not even here tonight. Ryback is no longer with us anymore. Ryback is gone from WWE. And thanks to Kurt Angle, you know, because Kurt Angle beat him last night and retained the Intercontinental Championship. But here we go. It's Apollo Crews now. Takes on Kurt Angle. And that bell is rung. Here we go. Now Angle at the bell. Oh my god, what a German suplex from Angle. Just right out the gate with a German suplex on the Apollo Crews. And now Crews are going to work on that right arm. And now Crews, big elbow to the jaw there before form. Blocked there by Angle. And now Angle down. Nice snapmare takedown. And oh, look at the work on the neck of Crews. I mean, Kurt Angle defeated Ryback within 5 minutes last night. Apollo Crews defeated Swagger within 7-8 minutes. I would say Kurt Angle's match was more impressive than Apollo Crews and Swagger, just by time difference. And now look at this angle, off of the bounce from the corner. Better throw. Irish whip Crews into the corner. Crews bounced off the corner, and after hit, got caught with a German suplex from Kurt Angle. And now Kurt Angle, now look at it. 5 minutes carry. Apollo Crews, counter after counter in this matchup so far. And now another German suplex. That's one. Uh-oh. The Olympic suplexes. Here we go. Kurt Angle now. Got him. And now, as Kurt Angle now. Oh, man. I was going to go for a maneuver. DDT from Angle. With a kick to the gut beforehand. And now Angle now. Look at this. Another German suplex from Kurt Angle. And now, oh, here we go again. With the Olympic suplexes. Kurt Angle's just been on fire. Kurt Angle, look at the lead Raw with another draft pick. Kurt Angle now. Brings him into the middle of the ring. Cameron and Raw get 4 draft picks right now. And a kick out of 2 does Crews. Look at this. Stay alive for SmackDown Live. As Kurt Angle, they're going to work on the neck of Crews. And the question is, can Kurt Angle be drafted? I mean, anyone can be drafted. That's the thing. That's the other thing that Mr. McMahon forgot to mention. Anyone can be drafted onto any brand. So anyone can be drafted. It don't matter who you are. As long as you work with WWE, you can be drafted. As Crews now, looking to get a little bit of work out here. Oh, here comes Crews. Shoulder tackle on Angle. And another one. And now ducks it. And now Crews got him for a spinning side slam. Big spinning side slam from Crews there. And now Crews. Look at it. Take it. Oh my God. Look at it. Take the draft pick away from Angle. Look at it. Take the victory from Angle. Power bombs. Multiple power bombs. 3 power bombs exact. From Crews. Apollo. Cover. Hooks the leg on Angle. Kick out of 2 does Kurt Angle. Every match have a meeting where the winner will get draft pick for their brand that they're fighting for, that they're representing. Crews, look at that! Spit up powerbomb! A schoolboy-like powerbomb from Crews, standing moonsault! The standing moonsault! The same move that beat Swagger last night! Hooks the leg! Oh, the kick out of 2 does Kurt Angle. I remember, I'm sorry, I said spit up powerbomb that beat Swagger. It was the standing moonsault. Because Swagger went for the ropes, he got the ropes, but after Crews him with a standing moonsault and beat him 1-2-3. So I just reminded myself just now, that's how it happened. Crews now, he's fighting his way out of it. Kick to the back of the knee of Angle. Now look at Crews now, got him by the waist. Oh, just dropping him gut first onto the mat. And now Crews goes for a cover. Hooks the leg. Is that it for Kurt Angle? 2 kick out does the Intercontinental Champion. Oh my God. I mean, here's the thing. What will happen? What should happen if one brand gets more draft picks than the other? You know? I don't know. Big move there by Angle. And now Angle. Shots to the side of the face of the Intercontinental Champion. I'm sorry, the United States Champion. Getting my champions mixed up here. And now, Crews being whipped into the corner. Big elbow to the face there. And now, Crews now has Angle. Front headlock. Irish whip into the corner. And Crews big clothesline to the back of Angle. Great action here live on Monday Night Raw. Again? Monday Night Bragging Rights. I'm getting my shoulder mixed up. Big dropkick from Cruz here live on Monday Night Bragging Rights. All right? I mean, I don't know. It's the draft tonight. That's basically what I'm saying. Oh, angle now. Tossing Cruz over the top. Went for a shot. Miss. And I'm going for a vertical suplex. Connects. A lot of suplexes being showed here tonight by Angle. But now look at this. Cruz. Fireman's carry. A fireman's carry from Cruz. And now Cruz are going to go for it. They're going to go for that spin-out powerbomb. That won him the U.S. title back in the Elimination Chamber match. Back in No Way Out. Cruz got him up. Powerbomb. He plants him. Cover. Hooks the leg. Shoulders are down. Got him. Cruz done it. SmackDown gets 6 draft picks for their brand. Apollo Cruz able to get the win for SmackDown Live. But ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our main event of the evening. Sami Zayn, the world champion, takes on John Cena next. There we go. It's champion versus champion. The WWE World Champion versus the WWE Champion. Sami Zayn taking on John Cena. The WWE World Champion versus the WWE Heavyweight Champion here live at Bragging Rights and WWE Draft. Sami Zayn could be drafted to Monday Night Raw. Who knows? Sami Zayn had a great, fantastic technical match against Neville last night. A hard-hitting match against Neville for the world title last night at WrestleMania. But Sami Zayn hit him with his Helluva kick. Able to get the win. Like I said, if you have not watched WrestleMania, link is in the description box below. And thank you for those who watch WrestleMania. Thank you for those who's watching tonight's show. And here comes the multi-time champ is here. John Cena has arrived. John Cena. We're all a part of history, says Cena, the WWE champion. Walked into WrestleMania, walked out champ. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Heavyweight Champion, John Cena. John Cena walked in, WWE Champion, hit Randy Orton with an Attitude Adjuster, able to walk out and main event at WrestleMania this year. Last year, John Cena did nothing. John Cena, you know, he got drafted to Monday Night Raw last year, and now look at him. He's the WWE Champion this year. Now the question is, can John Cena or Sami Zayn walk in to the next pay-per-view, which is WWE Payback, as, well, a member of Raw or SmackDown? Who knows? Here we go. Our main event. Zayn versus Cena. That's right, back live on Monday Night Raw.
Sami Zayn always finds a way to stay in a match.
I'm sorry that commercial break happened out of nowhere. I was trying to say we're going to be taking a quick break and we'll be back in our main event. So here we go. Sorry for that weird transition there. But as a Ben to Benny toss there from Cena. I mean, what are you going to do? It's live TV. As John Cena now with Sami Zayn. Oh, big shoulder tackle there from John. Oh, sorry, by Zayn on the John Cena. As Zayn, now look at Zayn. Sami Zayn has defeated a lot of people with that move. The Blue Thunder Bomb. He got him. He got the champ. He got it on. Kick out the Cena. Cena was able to kick out of the Blue Thunder. And now, look at this. And a snap suplex. A snap suplex there from Zayn. Tremendous action. Oh wait, Zayn now probably looking forward to hit the the submission hold. Koji clutch. The Koji's in. The Koji's locked in. But I don't know if he has it in right. I don't know if he has it locked in full to his full potential. I don't think so. But he did enough damage though. Maybe we go for a cover, and he does. Hooks the leg. Drop pick on the line. Kick out of two to Cena. John Cena able to stay alive in this match. Just like he did at WrestleMania last year against Randy Orton. As Zayn, look at Zayn now. Stomping the left arm of Cena. Now Zayn, nice snapmare takedown. Onto John Cena, that snaps on a chin lock.
There can only be one top dog here.
That's the
WWE
champ in trouble.
And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims.
John Cena now.
The best in the business.
As you can see right here, John Cena. Elbow shot to the gut. As that we've seen Roman Reigns. Big drop kick there from Cena. We've seen Roman Reigns get a win. Rusev get a win. And Apollo Crews get a win for SmackDown. And a John Cena attitude adjuster! He connects! But all the energy that Cena has left. Oh, Cena! Up on the chest! I'm saying Rock gets a drop pick! He got it! No! Oh, and a shutter up from Zayn! Cena able to kick out the attitude adjuster. I think Cena wasted a little bit too much time. I mean, Cena barely had any energy left to hit the move. And now Cena scooped him up again. And attitude adjuster. John Cena. The final drop pick gets four drop picks. Oh, the kick attitude of Cena again. I've been told in my earpiece just now, the winner of this match will get four draft picks. It don't matter how, you get four. As Johnson, a big neck breaker on the Zayn. What a main event. What a main event here tonight live on the WWE Draft. I'm bragging right. Cena now, shoulder tackle. The five moves of doom coming for Zayn. Johnson plants him. John Cena plants him. Wants to go for the five knuckle shuffle, but realizes he doesn't have that much energy to go for it. The fans are trying to go Cena. Cena sucks. Cena now high knee to the midsection. Cena, could this do it? Can Cena do it? The big leg drop. Cena put away. Sami Zayn with the leg drop. Can Zayn stay down for good after the leg drop? Hooks the leg. John Cena gets Monday Night Raw. Four draft picks. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. What the hell? Oh my God. Oh. He's cashing in. Rollins is cashing in. The fans are going crazy. Rollins is cashing in on the WWE Champion. Here we go. Rollins.
Seth
Rollins is cashing in Money in the Bank. Rollins super kick to the face of Cena. And now Rollins knows that he has to put away Cena somehow. Rollins, Cena can't up, but Cena suffered the Hurricanrana. Rollins got him, two legs, boom, down, kick out of Cena. The WWE title on the line, Rollins. Oh my God, to take the title from Edge. The ultimate opportunist for Seth Rollins hitting up with Cena now with the five moves of doom on the Raw to Seth Rollins. John Cena, they're gonna go for it. Five knuckle shuffle. Seth Rollins, the ultimate opportunist. It's brilliant. Think about it. John Cena competed against a grueling match against Randy Orton last night and a grueling match against Zayn just now. Cena somehow hits the AA on the Rollins. Hooks the leg. Two. And a kick out from Rollins. Rollins is still alive. WWE title on the line. Then Rollins. Kick to the gut. Kick to the gut. Rollins. Pedigree. Cena's busted open. John Cena's busted open. pedigree! Rollins hooks the leg! Seth Rollins! Two! Rollins won the title! Rollins won the title! Seth Rollins is the WWE Champion! What does this mean? Rollins is the WWE Champion! Raw gets 6 draft picks! SmackDown gets 6 draft picks! It's 12 picks altogether! Oh my god, what a night! What a final episode of Universe Mode! Good night, everybody! From Universe Mode, from Bragging Rights! See you later!